special about amphibious landing. The calm before the tropical storm. And from what I hear, Mr. Rubio's mood these days, the storm is very tropical indeed. I'm starting to think our host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention. You will reach land soon. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. As we say in Russia, day is for the hunted, night is for the hunter. You are a good swimmer. The maintenance room is not far. Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. According to my GPS, you are inside the wall. Is it a secret passage? He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Did it work? We must be close now. Bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful.
How will I keep doing this?
So, a gemstone panther statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has unhealthy obsession with local fauna.
You can come and help me.
From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! I have sent you the extraction coordinates for the North Docks. You know,
Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.